All right. I wonder if after these sessions, these heroes really feel better about what they're going through.
I don't know, because the therapist, he kind of whacks sometimes. Like, the advice he was giving to Black Widow was like, I don't know, it's kind of suspect. Like, I don't know if that's the right shit for her to do. Like, he recommended all the wrong shit. All the wrong shit.
Shit can't be any worse than you.
What the fuck are you talking about?
It just can't be any worse than you.
Explain yourself.
When I tried to go out, well, my first night is the Arrow. I tried to...
You're not the Arrow, first of all, but go ahead.
Like I was saying, my first night is the Arrow. Instead of you telling me be careful, you told... No, stay with me. You told me continue to do what I do without ever getting a partner or sidekick. And when I asked you why, you said because you don't need the help fucking up lives.
And you disagree with that?
Yes, I disagree with everything that you say. Cause how the fuck am I gonna do what I do without having at least one person by my side?
Nigga, you're on the roof with a fucking trash bag. You're gonna fuck up lives. You're already fucking up your own life. You don't need to drag somebody down with you. You don't need to fuck somebody else up. Fuck your own shit up. Leave other niggas alone. Your crusade for stupidity. You do that on your own time.
That is just so ignorant. That is just so ignorant. Ever since I started, you haven't heard any sirens. You haven't seen an ambulance. You haven't seen a fire truck.
Because it all happens while you sleep. Damn near at the same time. Niggas damn near get shot on the street. You sleep. What are you doing? Go out in the trash bag, jump around and look like a fucking idiot. But no, you sleep. You over there snoring, mouth over there wide open. You drooling, snotting, all that shit. Niggas dying. Motherfuckers getting robbed. You ain't doing nothing. You ain't saving the city. You failed everything. Maybe you do need to go to this nigga. I don't even know if he can do anything for you. He probably can't even help you. But anyway, this is Heroes with Issues, episode 5. I believe it's Kylo Ren. Maybe he can help him out. I don't know. His advice is kind of not the best, but we'll see. You got a problem?
You thirsty, right?
All the time. That is it's a logo that promotes thirst.
That's because we drink tap water every fucking day.
Every chick in this show is bad.
Thought it would be over. This feeling torn apart.
But the lightsaber right there?
Like it's not loaded.
It keeps calling to me, doctor.
He turned that shit on by accident.
End of the session.
Eyebrows going so and everything.
You know, did you go to that anger management class I recommended?
Damn. Damn. Fucked up the whole meeting. Oh! Ripped my nigga.
You're suppressing, Kylo. What are we?
We're releasers, not suppressors.
Exactly.
Maybe I've been wrong this whole time. Would it be so hard to go back to the light?
Very. The probability of your supreme leader allowing it is low.
My father always said, never tell me the odds.
Kylo, all your life, you wanted to finish what Darth Vader started. Are you really going to turn aside from that now?
You're the worst therapist ever.
Show me the dark side. He's kind of like my Yoda.
You got into this mess all on your own. What kind of a name is Supreme Leader Snoke, anyway? Sounds like a total a-hole.
Damn.
Supreme Leader Snoke is a good man. Alien thing. He's got a skin condition. But he's a good man.
Are you hearing the Force ghosts again, Kylo? Maybe we should increase your...
Kylo.
Dosage. Yes, they're always... talking and talking and talking. Mace Windu's all like, how did these motherfucking Sith get on this motherfucking space planet? And don't even get me started on Darth Sidious. He's always going on and on about how wonderful he was and how he could see the future.
Well, I mean...
you didn't see your number one apprentice throwing you down a pit, or did you?
Damn.
No trip on the dose.
Listen, Doctor. I did.
In other words, you lost cause.
In our last session, I killed my father. But why do I still feel so broken?
Let's talk about that. What happened, you know, after?
You got your ass kicked by a girl, Ben. That's right, a girl.
Damn. She makes a good looking Ray.
She does.
You got knocked the f*** out.
Nothing really.
There's nothing to keep me fucking crazy.
You've made great strides, Kyle. I'm quite pleased, but you haven't gone far enough yet.
I stabbed my father through the chest with a lightsaber.
Asshole.
Watched him tumble off a bridge into the fiery heart of the thermal oscillator.
Asshole.
What more can I do?
Well, you do have another parent.
That's dark, Doctor.
Leia, right?
Even for me.
Why don't you think on that? Is it? Pick up again from here next.
Did you watch the movie? Yes, Leia. I thought you were about to stab him.
Me too.
Janet, go ahead and send him the next patient, please.
How do you help somebody like that?
You can't.
You can't. Like, you.
Greetings, Doctor. Oh! Hey, Doctor. Kill someone to get an appointment with you today?
Yes!
Did you kill anybody?
No, but there might be a bloke out there with a glowing ring who decided he needed to be elsewhere.
I guess. Damn. I have a spot open then. Why don't you come and have a seat?
Oh, wonderful, thank you.
Oh, Lord have mercy!
Thanks for watching. Oh, wait. You want to get here? Here we go. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Hi, everybody. Thanks so much for watching. We really appreciate it.
Don't forget to hit that subscribe.
Hi, everybody.
Get it together, man!
You know that, right? Okay.
Yeah.
They intimidated by Kylo Ren, that's why.
Hey, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Really appreciate it.
And make sure you hit that subscribe button.
That's that bad advice he was giving him.
Subscribe button.
And also, don't forget to like, comment,
and share.
That's not share.
That's Tatiana.
Oh, great. Hi, everybody. Thanks so much for watching. We really appreciate it.
Pull up that uniform website. Button.
And also, don't forget.
See what happens? That's what happens. When you're not part of the force, that's what happens. Dark side fuck you all up.
Hi, everybody. Thanks so much for watching. We really appreciate it.
You stab your father, then you start fucking up.
And also, don't forget to like, comment,
and share.
That's not share.
No, that's Tatiana.
Oh, great, yeah.
Hey, but
get the fuck out of here. She don't want you.
We'd love to hear your comments, so please tell us what you're thinking of the show. And if you have a favorite character, superhero, that you want to see on
the show. Psylocke.
Therapy from Mr. One Dr. Roger Huntoon.
I can help.
Katana. Give us those comments. We'd love to hear what you guys are thinking.
God knows there's a lot of heroes out there with a lot of issues, so
yeah,
send them over.
Yeah. Hey, was that
this rumor about the best comment we did?
Black Widow.
Please leave your comments in the back.
She was Black Widow.
Get a shout out from the team.
Yeah, and maybe in our next episode.
Damn, she's fine.
And speaking of that, if you'd like
and to she was Wonder Woman.
Previous episode.
No, she was the Wonder Woman. Was she Wonder Woman?
She was Wonder Woman.
Good Lord.
Black Widow, Wonder Woman.
Good Lord.
And if you want to watch
it's like perfection.
One of our other shows like 6 Feet Down Under, the link's right here by my
I think we
raw shit. They're like, okay, fuck it, we're saying whatever we want now.
Still though, watch it. It's good.
And make sure you just click it quick.
Or slow, you know, because that'd be great
don't
too.
Don't linger.
He a wild motherfucker.
Oh boy. And there's also going to be other episodes, so be sure to check them out. We have obviously our show costumer, Jim Logan, so check him out at the.
We're going to have to see that next episode with Psylocke, because that shit got me hype as fuck.
Pro Fight's a big sponsor of our channel. They're really helping us out. Oh yeah.
Nigga, she will knock you the fuck out. Her muscle's bigger than yours.
Is it the before? After. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. We
Logan
really
props.
Love it that you guys are tuning in.
And hope to see you next time. And watch our previous episodes.
Bye.
Will you fucking stop it? Damn, we got Psylocke on this shit. Oh my God.
I need to watch this shit.
That's going to be fucking crazy, man.
I can talk to her about her issues.
You can't talk to nobody about no issues. You the one that got issues. She going to be schooling you. Try to step to her. You'll be dead in the fucking second, yo. She don't fuck around. Fuck that apocalypse shit. Psylocke don't fuck around, yo. You'll be done in a second.
Oh, that's a disappointment then.
I need to talk to Psylocke.
No, you need to talk to the guy that's about to help Psylocke.
Why am I going to talk to him?
You need help.
He can't help me. Really? Really, son?
You need help.
Don't ever fucking do that again.
You need help.
Is that the voice you use when you're in a trash bag?
How was it?
So.
Okay. So, real quick, we're going to do an audio check. Can everybody hear me? Can everybody hear me? I'm Dog buying a tombstone for Struggle Soldier. Okay, it's going to be a little different tonight. Usually we do a dual stream on both Twitch and YouTube, but I've been hearing that the YouTube stream quality wasn't as good as Twitch, and I got to raise a certain thing. So tonight, we're not streaming on Twitch, we're only streaming on YouTube, so that we can test things out and see how it goes, and hopefully, you know, there'll be no lag and stuttering and all that. So we're just going to stream on YouTube. We don't have VR yet, but instead of waiting until next month to get VR before he plays,
I hope we know CPR.
Resident Evil, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go ahead and have him play a little bit of the game. We'll see how far he gets. I beat the game. I beat the game in one stream. Well, one sitting. I had to restart the stream a few times. Yeah, hopefully no camera freeze, no dumb stuff. I updated all my drivers, and we'll see if that fixes the problem. We'll see. We might be struggling a little bit, but we'll see what happens. I'm going to have him sit in the main chair, though.
Hopefully no heart attack.
Well, there's going to be plenty of that. All right. Go ahead and grab my snack bag and go ahead and swap. It's going to be a little awkward because of this camera, and it's not really that wide, so I have to bunch up a little bit, and hopefully it'll see all. I'll be ducking out in the corner a little bit.
Struggle seating.
Let's do this.
What am I using? Keyboard?
No, you don't know how to use a keyboard.
You don't even know what the delete button is. Where's the delete button?
I found it.
All right, where?
Go to new game. So, you're either going to do normal or madhouse. Which one you want to do?
Easy.
You ain't doing no easy.
What should it be, normal or madhouse?
Should he do normal or madhouse? This is up to y'all. Y'all gonna let us know.
Normal, madhouse. What's up, Struggle Soldier? What's up? It's me, Noodles from Twitch. Normal. I think normal won.
Come on, y'all.
Normal won.
Where's the sense of adventure? Y'all want to do normal?
Oh, madhouse. Go hard or go home. I'd rather go home. Just go home a choice.
Not in this game.
Struggle Soldier ain't up for that. I'm not up for that.
Wait, I see Madhouse a lot more. Huh.
Yes, send me your link.
Well, what do y'all think is winning?
Madhouse
it is.
What? Hold up, playing on Madhouse difficulty will require you to have cassette tapes in order to save your game. Autosave frequency has been reduced in this mode.
Go hard or go home.
Child, please, I don't need autosave. I'm only playing for one night. I'm coming back to this.
Until VR.
Yeah, I might not be around.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job. And come home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Does this look like your candy?
Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Thank you.
were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this,
what did she lie about?
Stay away.
Oh my gosh, what did she lie about? Was she cheating?
I think they worry about cheating. Oh, those are covering your eyes already. We ain't even seen nothing yet. You have plenty of opportunity for that.
Hey, it's a fight.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right?
Hey.
You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
These graphics. Dolphy. Oh my god.
Dolphy, Louisiana. Yep.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know. But what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Just wait till VR.
Well, no. Yo, these graphics are very... You know what? Round of applause. Graphics of the Year Award. Yo, am I in this game? Who needs VR?
VR with me.
Mm-hmm. This is ridiculous.
They've been calling this the best VR game ever released.
Yo, this is crazy. Look at the tree.
I went through the same shit.
Yo, this is real. Oh, I wanted to see myself. So which button would that be?
That's the, I think that's that.
The shear button?
Here, push it. There, that's it.
Okay.
Objective is find Mia.
Objective is find Mia. Thank you, old school Resident Evil, but upgraded version of old school Resident Evil. Okay, gate is locked. So okay, I see already. They make you run towards the boogeyman, right? That's what they do. Like, they make you run towards the boogeyman.
See all the shit. Everything. We'll see it.
I like the movement in this game. It's not all, you know, like all action-packed Duke Nukem type shit.
Y'all some punks. Y'all ain't seen half the shit I've seen in this game.
Sewer Gators, episode 17, sneaking to a Louisiana. What?
Y'all remember? Y'all remember when I was over there looking crazy?
Sneak to Louisiana. Who's house?
I am. Gotta go.
Where?
Doc Margo.
Join us. Okay, did I do enough rotating? Is it? The rotating? Okay. What? Yo, see.
About to get knee deep in the shit.
Oh my gosh, I can't even. I'm not even comfortable anymore. It's cold. I just got colder because of the game.
Oh yeah. You just wait. It's gonna get you. Ready, y'all. I already did it. Don't pass it to me. I've been through all this.
I'm moving.
I did it.
Yeah, yo, okay. He didn't. Wait, did he run all of a sudden? See, look, once again, he makes you walk towards the boogeyman.
You're doing that Jason walk.
Yo, these graphics are really insane. Round of applause to the whole team for making this.
Yep. Yep. Here we go. It's about to happen.
Just let it happen.
Got me too.
What are these fucking giraffes?
Look like a giraffe?
Honestly.
That's a horse.
A horse.
Or a bunch of horses.
Or a bull.
That's a lot of legs.
Cow. This is crazy.
Ew, it's.
Please, nothing fall on me. Please, I can't.
Come on, man. I done did it. You gotta do it too. Man up.
It's crazy because.
You got 193 people watching you right now. Man up.
So I have 193 witnesses.
Shout out to everybody watching. Y'all about to watch a slaughter.
How do you give CPR online?
Yeah, okay. Okay, I wish I was some bullshit. Hey, make sure you look around look around the surroundings. Make sure you don't want to miss items. You gotta find stuff, you gotta pick it up, you gotta examine it so you don't miss clues.
See, that's what I don't like when you have to find each and everything. Like, you have, I like it, but I don't, because I'll miss a lot because I'm too busy trying to run. How do I hop over this?
You
can't. Okay, cool. So I don't miss anything over here.
Turn around, look near the swing.
That's a setup. You want me to look near the swing?
It's not a setup.
No, you want me to look near the swing.
No, it's not. Look, I'm not going to hold your hand through it, though, but. I'm going to have you, like, grab items. Alright, so there's a.
It's a brick. Can you grab the brick?
Oh.
There's a bag on the floor, a purse on the floor that you gotta pick up.
Did I walk past it already?
Most likely. Yeah, turn around. Turn around the other way. Yeah. Walk back to where you came. Find that purse.
Okay. It's crazy.
Oh, you know what? No, you're playing on Madhouse. It's probably not there.
Got you.
Okay, never mind. Because Madhouse, everything's different. Oh, shit, I forgot. Madhouse, everything's different.
Yo, this is crazy because...
I can't even help you.
I chose Madhouse like an idiot. This is like somebody drinking for the first time. I'm going straight to Wild Turkey.
I almost did it too.
You almost did it?
I almost did it. But I said, you know, I saw that disclaimer. I'm like, you know what?
Oh.
Man mode.
Come here.
Man mode. Man mode. 210 people watching. Man mode. Get that diaper ready. Get the diaper ready.
And the wipes.
Get the adult diapers ready. It's going to be full tonight. It's going to be full tonight. You're going to be sitting on a mountain. You're going to be sitting on a mountain.
Yeah. Okay. Anybody else watching this?
It's over 200 people watching.
I want to see what they got to say about it. Oh, this is...
These graphics.
Yo, these graphics are great.
Yes.
This shit ain't fun no more.
It's going down.
This ain't fun no more.
It's going down. Rest in peace, the struggle soldier. RIP's in the chat.
Select an item to use. Email from Mia. I can't use it to unlock anything. Okay, I don't have anything yet.
You don't have it yet. That's crazy.
Yo, this game.
Man, everything is different on Madhouse, so I can't even help.
You know what's crazy? The way you. What?
That's a girl in the door.
Some spooky shit. That's some spooky shit. I don't have anything yet. The way you move while playing this game is how you would really move in real life. Mm-hmm. You're in this shit.
Fuck!
Oh shit, I can't play that in VR. No, you going through this with me.
Here we go. This is way worse than that. That's nothing. That ain't nothing. That ain't
nothing. Ew, what the fuck? I want to see this shit in VR.
It's so bad, you can almost smell it. You can almost smell it. That's how bad this game is, like, man. This game done turned my stomach multiple times.
This game is so
it's gonna get better. It's gonna get better. Gotta enjoy it while you can.
I mean,
that false sense of security.
You know a game is gonna be fucked up when it starts you off slow.
Oh gosh. Don't cover your face. Don't cover your face. 200 people watching, don't cover your face.
Oh, I'm not ready for the jump scares, dog. I haven't did this shit in months. Yo, I have not did this shit in months. It just makes you not want to play. Oh, she can't. Oh, shit. Yo, shit.
You thought the game was interactive?
I thought the game was interactive. Oh, God. I felt the cat. I looked at the gate. So, oh, shit.
No time for P90X. You may as well just man up. Let's do it. Man up.
No, Silent. You stand right here. Select. Why do I need to use an item to watch TV?
You need a tape.
I need a tape. Got you. Duh. Common sense.
Looks like the owners. Alright, so crouch. And go to the fireplace. Fireplace.
Oh, there.
Pull that handle. Oh, okay. There you go. Yeah, pull that. Man up, it's just, come on, man. Go behind you.
No!
Okay. Right, so you know what? Back out of there. Stand up. And go upstairs.
No, nigga.
You want to stay here. Staying in one place is the worst thing you can do in this game.
Huh? Oh shit, this is girl.
And go upstairs?
I'll go upstairs.
Got an achievement for closing doors. That's what's up.
That's madhouse for you, bro. Was a tape.
Pick that up.
Yo.
And then there's two cassette tapes over there. Pick those up. That's what you need to save.
Okay.
But don't save right now. Because
I'm not going to save right now. Let somebody just save.
Like, you can't just save whenever you want. You need cassette tapes now.
Yo, you know a game is crazy when you're afraid to turn around.
I done been through all
that. I'm not trying to turn around.
Look, I had to take breaks. I had to walk away from the damn screen. Sitting at pause screens for like a good 5 minutes. Why are you covering your face? Nah, you in this with us. Yo, there's no covering your face. We all in the shit now.
You ain't gotta be in it with us. I'm about to be out with you.
Yo, y'all just gonna leave 200 people just looking at nothing?
Oh, that better be my shadow. Where's that room that I was in?
Right there. Right there. Pop that tape in there.
Man, your cat's gotta chill, dog. I can't be hearing that playing this game.
Boo. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do.
Mm.
Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy. Ecstatic. Sweet. Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
Go!
You want to rush in the house? Okay.
Why are we in hell this time?
I want to be outside.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Fancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Yo,
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not Hillbilly, Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Was he the one that fucked shit up?
Ah, shit!
Yeah, what did he step on?
I should have worn my good shoes.
Let's see if you can open those drawers.
Which one, these?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre, talk!
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable!
What was?
This is the last time I worked with that guy.
Oh, shit.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Open that drawer to the left.
You stick with me.
Anything in there?
Nah, just throw up. Yo, this game will fuck you up mentally.
Hmm.
Like playing by yourself in the dark, you be done.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre?
Please don't drag him in there. Please don't drag him in there.
Andre, where are you, man?
Yo, I'm so nervous, dog. I'm so nervous.
Man up.
How far could this man have even walked, though?
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Man, yeah, but that's...
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, yeah, fuck this show.
I would love Andre ass too. Fuck this show.
Rip and loving memory of Struggle Soldier 7. Andre enjoying some pizza rolls at the house. Oh my god.
If only.
As if you be not getting
bored. Am I scared? I'm not scared.
You're scared shitless. Oh shit, I could have went down there. I didn't even realize.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
Is there a push button? Shh, this is some bullshit.
Man, this game, dog. Oh, I need some alcohol. I need alcohol. This nigga Andre is drawing.
What do you see? What is it?
Oh! This is a damn freak. Oh! 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 Oh my gosh.
LA struggle soldier, may he rest.
Yo, please, second take now, right?
Jesus.
No, there's no second take.
You sure?
Those are cassette tapes, are safe.
Got you.
All right, so now go down the basement.
Again. That, go down here, right? Yo, man. I don't know. This. You would really have to. You need heart to do some type of shit like this.
Damn it.
So Andre was right here. Yup.
Do it.
I would've died right here. I would've died. Walk inside. Kill a croc layer and shit. You must really love your girl to go through some shit like this.
That much love in the world.
It's not.
Ain't no girl worth all this. There we go. Let's do it. Where you going? No, you can't go nowhere.
To the bathroom.
Trap him in there. Fill that diaper up. Fill that diaper up.
That shit ain't cool.
That's son. That's Andre.
That's Andre.
Rest in peace to Andre.
Oh, walk back in that water. You might see a turn. I just drop your ass.
Joe gonna fill that diaper up today. No. By the end of this trip, he's gonna be sitting 5 inches higher.
Real shit. Sit on a doodle throne. Oh gosh, bruh, at this point, oh, they should make niggas in prison play this shit in the dark.
Now pay attention to what you're seeing. Right. Piece stuff together. Look at that drawing.
Okay, Hangman. What do you see? I'm sorry, Daddy.
Everywhere. In a big circle.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I don't know what I was looking at.
You're the one stay in one place in this game.
Mia?
Mia! Mia, wake up!
She can't hear you, yo.
Oh my gosh! So, the reason why you came here is right there and you can't do shit about it? Hell no. Ben did. Harold turned. Arthur turned. Tamara turned. Damn!
Baker's dropping bodies.
Okay. Okay, I have bolt cutters.
I play video games.
Oh.
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
You set me the fuck up.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now.
Daddy. Daddy. I'd be mad because she's calling somebody daddy, so it's like...
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you going to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
I know she smells bad.
First, I think it's this way.
Ew. Oh. Oh, what the hell? Bruh. Bruh.
What time it is?
Oh, shit. This nigga is crazy.
Great meat bags.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
Not me. That wasn't me.
You did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
What is she looking at?
We have to go this way.
Okay. Mia.
Oh, real shit. 3 years
ago. You know where you're going.
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Stand up. Stand up.
There. It's there.
Gosh, bro.
Man mode. Man mode.
This is it.
Man's gonna save
me. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
What? Are you stupid? What is wrong with you?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Get up! Come on, now!
Walk up to her.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
I know, so get up.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
No, you don't split up. Why do people always want to split up?
Right over there, you get stressed out.
Okay, remember this number. Looks like the witch off Dead Silence.
Mia.
Damn.
Yes. Come on, man mode. Here we go. Let's do it. 290 people watching.
Shit, this is that. This, all right, so apparently,
wait, no, you ain't done. You better be in here with us. You know I'm done. Don't get stressed out now. Don't get stressed out now. You think you seen something? I seen some shit. I played this whole game. Oh, y'all better play this damn game.
She fell standing still.
I'm gonna knock yourself off the table because you stressed out. You're not even playing. You better watch this.
Struggle viewer.
Gosh. You better watch this.
Oh, bet.
Now you got the map.
Now I got the map. So now I can locate death.
Whenever you want to check the map, you hit the share button.
All right, so my girl just got dragged 80 miles, bro. Oh, bet.
Obviously, you can't go out the window here.
What the fuck? Oh my gosh! Oh. Okay, cool.
No, you watching this. Put your arm down. Grab her arm. You're not even playing. What are you about to pass out for?
So hold up. I have a question.
How can they create your game like this?
But we play it in VR.
And we
can
throw up if I play in VR.
I don't know where to go.
Go that way.
This way?
Same way you came.
Doesn't mean I see the same people, though. Oh, no! Fuck no!
What is that?
Paranormal activity.
They're controlled, you gotta defend yourself.
Oh shit, did I push the right button?
Yeah. Wait!
Out of here.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out. Leave me alone.
Ain't that much love in the world, right?
I've been back. I deserve this.
Shit now.
Are you Mia?
She's almost dead.
Use first aid.
RB.
God, this game is stressful.
You think?
Okay, you want me to go? I'll go.
No!
Rex.
You gotta go.
Make it happen. Swing. Kill her. Come on, Joe. Come on, man. Hit her!
No, it's cool.
It's cool.
That's what happens when you drink.
Mia has lost the count of her madness with the X to survive. Press RB to use a first aid med kit. Use first aid meds. Okay. I got her this time. It's cool. Everything is okay.
Grab the things from the bathroom.
First aid med drinks. I mean, in my defense, I just got killed because I'm playing on Madhouse. Oh my god, that was a spooky ass scene, dog. Her crump steps. Look,
it took me 5 minutes to walk down them steps when I played. Because I heard that breathing, I'm like, no, I'm not going down there.
That shit right there, it would have been shit all on the steps, dog.
You jumped again?
So she wants me to get away. You want me to get away from you, but you keep chasing me.
Because she's fighting. She's fighting with the evil part of her. Damn.
Yeah. Wait. Wait.
Oh my gosh, that is painful.
No, don't keep pressing me.
Yeah. Oh, no wonder.
Oh, holy.
No wonder.
Evil as shit.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Yes.
She ain't crawling. She's just straight killing people.
Leave
it's definitely stab, 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 though.
I'm
with a machete.
Look, I deserve this.
Look, I've fallen.
Stop.
Right, use that first aid.
The fuck are you, Mia?
Come on. Use the first aid. Stop talking to her. She ain't your girl no more. I hate this spooky part.
Gotta aim, right? Aim for that head and make it happen. Use the first aid. Oh, damn.
Yo, look, this is
Madhouse. So she's a lot stronger now. Madhouse difficulty for real. No. Get that help.
Up first round, justice two.
Oh yeah, you need that too. Forgot about that.
The other one in the door. How do you block?
Left trigger. Hit the left trigger for a second. The other one. Left. Yeah, that one. Okay, that's how you block. I mean, it doesn't do much because you got a machete, so.
Can't block a machete. Just use your fingers.
I tried to block once and it just made him mad.
That part right there, dog.
That ain't nothing. You think that's bad? I saw a part that made me pause the game and walk away. Like, nah. I can't right now. Like, they hit you with some stuff that you cannot handle. You gotta pause the game.
Mia? Wait! Wait!
Are you holding right trigger?
More damage now.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave
I deserve this.
I need these buttons down, Peck.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
But you gotta avoid her, her swings. Cause she does so much more damage now.
Jump every time. You can see it like 30 times. Gotta be a little cautious. Hit and run.
Like, okay.
Hit her in the head. Dip and dodge.
I can never leave.
Dip and dodge. Dip and dodge. Dip and dodge. Alright, you gotta back up. You gotta back up and use the first aid.
Get your ass down! I ain't got no girl no more. I wanted to kill her, but then I didn't because I knew it was her.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit.
Like when she turns back normal at the end, that kind of make you feel a little bad.
Like, I'm gonna answer the phone now. Three years, and just like that, everything I... Feed Mr. Candy.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic. Go there. Now.
Both my cats.
Zoe and Mia. Oh shit. So where's the attic?
This game is too personal. You notice anything? Let you know what you went for. They're not fucking around. You think it's over? It's not over. Ever. It's just constant fear.
I'm more scared than you are.
Constant fear. It's like constantly being shocked with a cattle prod. Over and over and over again. I went through that for 13 hours. Being tortured over and over again.
Where's the attic?
Go through the door. The attic is upstairs. You need to go save though. That now you can save.
Yes, she is. She will participate.
I get motion sickness. This game's already almost getting
me. This game is really out of order, dog.
Alright, you gotta find the, do you have the... Oh, you do have the bolt cutters, okay.
Yep.
Pop out of the well,
fuse.
All right, so now you go in that room with the tape. The room with the TV. No.
About the wrong way.
just walking around like she cool, like she, like she...
Like she got shit to do. I ain't got time for this bullshit.
Fuck you, like, what's your mission?
Everybody just walks fast. Everybody's just super fast.
They, this, no, this, they got the Jason walk.
Teleport from hallway to upstairs and shit.
So now you got the fuse in the fuse box right there.
Reminds me of Dino Crisis.
And now you can go upstairs.
Oh, shit! It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Oh my god!
Pull it out. Fast.
Yeah, okay!
Pull it out. Pull it out.
Inside job must contain outbreak. Gonna break. I promise. Must burn it all down.
Alright, grab your hand. Right down the floor.
What do I need it for? I don't think I need it anymore.
Well, you do.
Damn doctor.
Upstairs.
There's no way in hell you walk after this.
Struggle salad or need some milk, LMAO.
Thank you for the donation.
Thank you.
He needs adult diapers.
What
extra large. Alright, grab that. And the gun.
Is that Amy? Oh! Yes! Yes! I am Rick.
Okay, fine.
Thanks for the donation. B-L-E-K.
How do I go to my medical room? Good move, right?
We'll find out.
I might grow my hand.
Alright, go out that door.
Yo, I cannot wait to see him bust a few shots of her possessed ass.
Bust shots at the mannequin?
I was about to. That mannequin's about to catch every bullet I had, dog.
You only got seven. You better. Okay, there you go.
Here we go. Oh, another one just popped up. The freaking ancient one is just chilling in the attic. Oh, this is ridiculous. Oh my god, it's her!
Get out of there!
Oh god, you crazy bitch!
Okay, now it's time to fight her. Bust shots and run! Run!
They're relying on me!
You gotta beat her, but you can't stay that close. She got a chainsaw.
Everyone.
You wanna go in there, that's a dead end. Well, okay. Grab the bullets. Alright, now's the time.
Shoot!
You would've better back up! Bust shots. Headshots all day, headshots. There you go. Reload. Run!
I'm trying!
Ah, you're not running from that!
Like, that's crazy. Like, she killed the shit out of you and smiled the whole time. She saw your guts out and smiling. Crazy motherfucker. Crazy. She is legit crazy. Sawing your stomach open, smiling. The hell kind of crazy shit is that? Yeah, this game make you lose weight. You see what I went through?
Shit, this shit ain't fun no more.
Look, you ain't seen nothing. You ain't seen the damn thing yet.
Damn, where they put me all the way back here?
Yeah, because that's where you save.
Oh, this is some bullshit, man.
I should have probably had you save after the...
Yeah,
I
should have saved that, man. Because now I'm just ready to shoot her.
I mean, you could save after the whole chainsaw part.
Oh, which way did I go? I was supposed to go downstairs, right?
Yeah. You gotta open the thing again and grab the fuse. No.
Go that way. Close my room.
Gotta open that.
Okay.
Fuse out.
I know.
Really? You think so? You think?
I know.
Come on now. You ain't even playing.
I watched him play for like.
You didn't see anything. That doesn't even count. That does not count.
I mean,
you didn't see anything.
You know what? Yo, I am. I'm scared shitless right now. I'm afraid to move and shit. I'm afraid to move, but this game, I like this shit. This shit's crazy. I like it.
Yeah.
I wouldn't play it again.
Get ready for that VR. It's in the box. No.
They start you off on level boss.
It's that madhouse.
Time is a part of the game.
Hey man, look like you're hurt. You're just twisting it. Jesus.
You lost your hand too, right?
Yeah.
It's gotcha. Contain the outbreak. Gonna break. I promise.
Crazy motherfucker.
Must burn it all down.
Grab your hand. Nope. Go up the steps. And we'll probably save here. Just save over the bed again. Wait. Yeah, save here.
Shit. Where y'all going? I will pause this shit.
You scared?
I will pause this shit.
Scared?
This is a family affair.
He said, where you going?
Okay, shit. Shit ain't cool, son. Oh.
Check out this chat, see what they're talking about. You said, where you going?
Where am I going now? To the attic?
Yeah.
Where the fuck is the attic? Wait, upstairs?
Upstairs.
Upstairs. I don't know why I left.
Hit the button. The struggle, son.
You ain't gotta tell me twice.
Okay. Fine.
This time don't use the help right now.
Gotcha. Apparently your hand doesn't grow back. I need bullets. Hurry up, run. Yo, did anybody else get scared shitless when they saw them damn mannequins?
Come on, Mia, fight me. You see more?
Alright, now you're ready. You got now 20 I'm ready. Shots.
I got 20 shots of one
Wait,
chick.
Go back in the room?
No.
To the floor, to the right. What's that? Oh, grab that.
Med kit.
Alright, now you can leave.
See, the thing is, I hate the movement as far as, you know, trying to get out her fucking way.
Go back down.
Yep, I'm ready for you now.
Hands are close. Back up.
Yo, come on now!
Alright, roll out. Nope. Well, alright.
I need nowhere else to run, bro.
So what you see is that fire. Headshots. Alright, you only got one more bullet.
They're relying on
run. Run.
Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Use health pack. Turn around. No, go there.
Come here, right here?
No, never mind.
Which one? Right here?
No, don't stand that close. Plus, right there.
What are you hiding, then? What don't you want me to?
Turn around at the door. Turn around at the door.
Ah!
Run! Don't take your hand off the controller.
Sorry. Where should I go?
Turn around.
The core must be destroyed.
Start hitting him.
Yo, how you go? She ran through a bullet.
She woke up from getting the axe to the neck. So you think a bullet's gonna do anything? You just gotta keep firing. You gotta get her.
It's like I shoot her and she becomes faster. Like she shoot that shit and just start running.
Yeah, like she'll do that.
Oh, come on, man.
You gotta play Ring Around the Rosie.
Yo, this is just retarded.
Damn. You scream like a teenage girl.
No, I don't. I'm like a grown ass man.
No. It's fine.
Okay, this is where I'm at. I'm good. I'm glad we saved it right there. If you know M-Dog, I've fallen 3 times so far. Kind of hard to aim for the head when you're nervous as shit.
Yeah, I don't think the block is gonna do much against the chainsaw.
Okay, fine.
Like, yo, when he says okay, fine, he's basically saying bye.
You can use the axe on it too, I just don't.
How about I use the axe? Because these bulls are getting on my nerves.
I mean, but you gotta get close to use the axe. That's not a good. Like, I mean, use the axe as a last resort, but.
That really hurt!
So, I mean, you start firing. When you're down like 2 bullets, run away, reload, and then, you know. Not on the health on the floor.
That's right to the right corner.
Just trying to keep a good amount of distance between you because she runs. Down, go to the end of the room.
Which is
over
here?
Yeah, point at it. Okay. Okay, please. So, you got space. Alright, go. Go out the door, go out the door. Go over to the edge and turn around.
Me, everyone. Everyone.
Headshot, Seth.
I wish I had a grenade right now.
Go to the door.
What? What don't you want me to
do? Go to the door. Don't open it. Go to the door. Turn around. Let's go outside. No. Don't get that close. Back up.
My man. Good looking out. Come on, Mia.
There you go.
Yeah,
go.
I'm the fucking man. Dip and dodge, bitch.
Fuck. No. You can't get out of there.
Oh! My stomach!
Alright,
Alright, first aid, use it. Go all the way to the end of the corridor, turn around.
Then aim again, right? Nope.
What are you doing?
I didn't know she was coming that quick. Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. That's right.
Get up. Damn.
No, she was just in the fetal position, dog. How'd she get up and kill me like that?
Cause she ain't fucking around.
She ain't human either. Like, that's...
Madhouse, son. Madhouse.
Your whole house mad right now. This is just ridiculous, man.
Madhouse, son. Just throw the old damn gun at her and bounce. She'll probably catch you in the teeth. She's not fucking around.
Ethan! Yo, that's some biggity bullshit, dog. If I don't get past it this time, I'm gonna have to give you the controller just to get past that part. Cause now I'm getting frustrated. Like, she ugly as shit.
All right, hit the button.
Yeah, look, I want to hit her with the axe, right? But if I get close to her, she's real quick with that chainsaw. That's the problem. And on Madhouse mode, she eats everything. Like, ain't shit working on her. Oh, extra medkit?
That's the same one. Yeah. Alright, so go in the door.
Okay, fine.
Let's get ready to do this.
I mean, just so we could, advance, you want to fight her?
Nah, you got this.
Because now I'm getting frustrated, and I really want to get in the game and hit her myself.
Grab that, go in the other, grab the ammo over there. Not going to room. Ammo and health.
I know one thing for sure. I do miss Resident Evil 5 and 6 for the action moves. I would have been flipping by now.
Yeah, well, you wasn't fighting this and those.
Yeah, it's true. I'll just fight some fucking zombies.
It's a whole nother level of bullshit. They said, get the action. Bro.
Kiss my ass. Edge of the room. Yeah, the edge of the world. Why is it so hard for me to aim? Did you have a hard time aiming?
When I was panicking, yeah.
Nope. Where's she at now? She's close. I'm trying to aim, y'all. I know I seem stupid with the aiming, but...
Run.
They're relying on me. All right,
turn around.
Everyone.
Where's she at, bro?
No.
Everyone!
Shit, my aim is bad.
Alright, go to the edge of the hallway, turn around. Now walk to them.
Okay, why is my aim so bad?
There you go.
Ah!
Alright, go to the door.
I am impossible.
Turn around.
Not too close to the wall, right? Come on, stupid ass. Come on, stupid.
Make sure you got the door, though, so you can back out. What?
I'm not even gonna give her time to swing at me again.
Every time she staggers like that, she's about to run.
Charge at me and shit. Where's she at? Where the hell? Yep.
It's up to me.
Oh, shit. Come on, Mia. So I can aim at your forehead, bitch. Where's she at, bro?
Nah, don't go in the door you can't get out of. Get in there. Leave. Busted that one too. Alright, turn around.
You were always fucking me. Why?
Alright, shoot, shoot, shoot.
See, this is when she stabs me in the stomach.
Run.
He's not moving! He wouldn't move. I swear he wouldn't move, because I moved, but he didn't. Like, I was thinking to move, but he wouldn't move. Madhouse mode, what's your intestines on that shit? I swear, bro. Yo, just get me past this part, and I'll play the rest. I'm getting frustrated. Like, she is not letting me win. She on some Mirakuru shit. Like, I'm so fucking mad right now. Oh, dog.
All right, we'll try. Madhouse ain't no fucking joke, though. I know that much.
It's not, because that shit ain't funny. Like, I'm shooting her, and she's talking about some... Every shot, you getting stronger? Come on, now.
Look, she done died and came back how many times now? Like, look. Bullets to the face ain't doing nothing.
You gonna need diapers later.
The fucking program made this yourself so much worse. You're gonna need diapers later.
Thank you for that donation.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for that.
The pen's on deck.
Adult diapers for everybody. Oh, man. Let me get you some rods for this. Damn, I didn't want to do this shit again, man. I'm like, yeah, he's gonna play the game, but
okay.
No, he's gonna go with
fine.
Alright. God damn it. Hit the wrong button. Damn. Been that long since I played. Alright, so that's what I'm doing. Yeah, need the value size box of diapers.
Resident Huggies.
Go.
Oh, excuse me, silent. You ain't that damn busy.
They're relying on me.
Yeah, man, you ain't shit. Shoot her again. Yeah, you ain't tough in a real game of whooping your ass. Did she just do a split? I thought she did a split to get ready for you. Oh shit, told you, Madhouse mode ain't fucked up and you can't run. That ass! That
really hurt.
You good?
Nah, you playing the game, man. I done did it already.
Good job.
Thank you. Shut up. Oh shit. Did she get back up? I am so sorry. Oh fuck, I am so sorry.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, shit.
Where's the lid box? Boom. Welcome to the family, son.
That's the dad.
Welcome to the family, son.
Hi, Henry.
Welcome to the family, son.
The strongest thing ever.
Tell them they ain't seen shit yet. You thought that was bad? Okay.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
That's why you get your hand back. They staple that shit on. What's up, Titan? Welcome to the family, son.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
That's the family. Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas! Oh!
Dad! Get out of here. His boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Get him! He's not eating it, Jack!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll pay for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's not eating it!
You over there laughing at shit.
There is special feast.
He lost his hand.
He's
like, okay.
Oh, shit.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
You gonna leave me with her?
There is. All right, pause for a second.
There's no sound.
Now, if there wasn't sound, then we wouldn't hear the game. There's sound. All right, what did we miss? Whoa, wait, what the hell?
What? Wow.
All right, first, Ilambi, thank you for the $2 donation. So you're going to need diapers later.
Thank you.
BLVK with a $2 donation. Struggle Soldier's going to need some milk. And
Louis Major.
Louis Major with the $50 donation. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you, everybody.
Hey, thank you, man.
That's his diaper money.
Oh, yeah, that's diaper money.
How many diapers do you need?
That's diapers for all of us.
Anybody trying to do anything for a Mountain Dew?
I think that can cover Louis Major, thank you for that donation. Holy shit, that's crazy. That is absolutely crazy.
Oh, man. That's,
holy shit. Thank you. Y'all are way too generous today. Y'all must really want to see this man wear diapers. All right. You had enough of a break. Get back to it.
Happy New Year, Henry.
Pick up that controller.
Let's go.
Go ahead. Grab that controller. Welcome to the family, son. You're in the family, son.
Amazing beast you have.
You're in the family now. Right, don't start staying in the same place. Keep moving. Turn around.
Oh.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh.
With a big screen, that look extra detailed.
Fuck, I'm gonna do the boot. Yo, this house is fucking trifling. Oh, here we go. Okay, they took everything from me. They stripped me.
What was that?
Popcorn.
Look at the inventory. Ain't no damn popcorn.
Why does he keep opening
the hell would you have popcorn for?
I got popcorn.
Where's my inventory? I forgot.
Triangle. Alright. Okay, get out of this. This man said popcorn. You serious? I'm gonna eat popcorn. They would have eaten brains and intestines on the table. Do you think they're eating popcorn?
Oh, she lift. Did she lift up?
You said what?
I thought she lifted the head up.
She been watching you the whole time.
Ew, you lying.
Wherever you go, she'll watch you. Go back in that room.
This one?
Yeah, go where she is. Go in the other door.
Oh, shit.
Everything's in different places in Madhouse. I wish I could donate $100, but we all have our own struggles. Don't even worry about it. Robert Hawkins, just watching is enough. We definitely appreciate it. There's more than one way to support. Watching this man soil his diapers is one way to support. Yeah, you ain't got it yet. Checking that other Alright, yeah, newspaper again. That's about the three people in that tape that you watched.
Steve, he's asking for. Ow!
Charlie Horse.
God, I got Charlie Horse! Oh, this is worse than the game!
Why do you always get Charlie Horse when we're playing horror games? It's not even a scary part. You're reading the newspaper getting the Charlie Horse. What the hell? You're reading newspapers getting Charlie Horse. What you doing?
This is horrible!
What is happening right now?
I need a banana.
What was happening?
Oh,
I don't get it.
Yo, that was horrible.
Struggle Soldier versus a newspaper.
Oh, God.
You see what newspapers do? Like, you don't see all the crazy shit in the newspaper give you a Charlie horse.
Oh.
What is happening right now? What the?
It won't go away. It went away, then it came back.
What the? All right, stand up. Stand up and stretch or something. It must be the stress. It must be. All the crazy shit we done seen. The chick crawling up the steps, sawing her hand off, and it's a newspaper to give him a Charlie horse.
Oh man. Yo. I just started reading everything to this stuff. Shit said boop, boop, boop. Shit. Oh, it's not leaving.
The damn newspaper.
Help. Yeah.
You need potassium.
Oh! Wrong leg!
Oh.
Welcome to the Charlie horse, son.
Oh my God!
I wonder if y'all can see this. Can y'all see this over there? Let me make sure y'all can see this. Hang on.
Oh, it's so. Oh my gosh, it's like a bone and a muscle. Does it want to agree with each other right now?
I guess Jason donated for the Charlie horse. Jason, thank you for the $5 donation. This man's going through hell right now.
Oh, God.
worth every second of his pain. It struggles so much wearing a diaper. You have to stretch and eat the pain. Hold the stretch. Damn. I thought I was bad.
Oh, man. Oh, yo, that is... That fucking Mia.
Good to go now, man. Yeah.
Damn, that shit hit hard too.
Damn.
I went into shock.
Struggle horse.
Over 200 people done watched this man get a trolling horse from a newspaper. I need to make that a highlight. I need to make that a highlight. Should we donate for some physical therapy now? No, Mia gave him the Charles. Mia doing all kinds of crazy shit now.
State authorities are asking for help locating female women during the trial. Nah.
I mean, you ain't gotta read it. I was just letting you know that that's about the three people.
Oh, alright. I thought I had to read all this shit. Alright, so I should get anything in here.
All right, now you can head out the door.
Okay, which one? Should it hit?
Yeah. Me and my boyfriend are watching the Charlie Ghost happen right now. We both love you. Shout out to Hazel Smith. Oh, man. Thanks for...
It looks fragile. Maybe you can break it with something.
Thanks for being with us tonight.
What can I pick up and break this shit with, dog?
You can find something.
Okay, I have my hands.
It can't be removed by hand.
Oh, it can't. I'm like the worst of this game right now, dog.
Stressed out, man.
Stressed out, Charlie horses.
Any herbs in Madhouse.
Alright, what would you do at this point?
Well, you gotta get around it, so you gotta.
I gotta go get upstairs.
Is that?
Make sure you know where he is.
Yes.
Fucking man.
Woo-hoo! This is all too fun.
Get the key on that table.
What are you? Hatchet.
Okay, so that's the key to that little door on the floor. So you gotta get back in that room.
I gotta get back to that room.
Okay.
Should I go this way first to check shit out?
I mean, you can.
I don't need that.
Can't hide from me, boy.
I don't have anything for this yet, do I?
No.
Got you.
Ammo on the floor.
Okay.
Is
Dude, this shit is tense, dog.
We're Mother Leithan.
She's in that room over there, so. Try to go around the corner. I don't know if I would run.
Where are you?
Was it straight ahead?
Yeah. Ah! He didn't see you. Around the corner.
Here I come.
Wait. Alright, go.
Run?
No. Because he didn't hear you yet. So you can sneak down in and open that.
Good job,
you
Joe.
You lucked out.
Good job, okay. Joe.
Alright, hurry up the door.
Good job.
Luck the hell out there.
Yeah, piggy.
Lucked out.
Yo, man. Making this madhouse mode my bitch. This is like, yo, dog is like. You want to stay calm playing this shit, but nah.
You can't really do that.
I know I lost 10 more inches of hairline.
Alright, so grab some tapes.
Should I save now?
Yeah, but actually pick up everything first.
Okay. Oh, main house, Matt. Pick up the phone too.
Nah, don't save yet.
Don't save yet. Let's
see what else is in here.
Oh!
No, not yet. Oh yeah, that's right. Since I beat the game, you got the special gun now. All right.
Good. Yeah, that's good.
Open that.
Would that be cheating if I got a good gun now?
How's it gonna be cheating? I beat the game. And this is Madhouse.
Yes.
Alright, grab that.
What's going on?
Hit the button.
Okay.
I mean, you only have limited ammo, so.
Ah, shit.
What you thought, with infinite bullets or something? No, it's not.
At least
not
like 24? That. Okay.
Wait, go back in there. Go to Secrets of Defense. What is it? Reduces damage when guarding.
Effects.
Oh, okay. No, don't grab that.
Okay.
Now go see what's in there. Nothing. Alright. Grab that.
I am the new race.
On there. No, okay. No. We ain't going out there yet. We ain't even saved yet. What the hell are you doing?
My fault.
Go back to the
box. This right here?
Yeah. And drop the both blue things. Get rid of them. Yeah, that one. No, up. And that one.
Okay.
And the gunpowder.
Oh, I had gunpowder.
Alright. Now
I can save.
Actually, wait. Go back in and drop one tape off. No, you should probably keep the tape. Just in case. It's a whole lot of management because you only got limited. Oh, did the cam free? Oh, god damn it. Hang on. Here we go with this cam freeze and shit again. Alright, hang on, y'all. God damn it.
Hang on, everyone. Mia is fucking with everything else.
Some reason this game makes the camera freeze. I don't understand why.
Who's gonna tell you?
I don't get it. Alright.
now, well, alright. Equip the handgun. Hit, I think hit up. No, left. It's not bad.
Woo!
Alright, I don't know if it's a good idea. Alright, leave out the door. Okay. Just be, wait. What's on the, see what's over there?
Herb.
Okay, you need that.
Smoke it.
Alright, turn around. Pick up the phone.
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Yes, your health. Alright, now be cautious. Stand up and go to the window.
You sure?
Go to the window.
Open up!
Oh, shit.
Hey!
Hey! Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right, put yourself in his shoes. Somebody talk.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
Crazy too.
All right. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk later.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Oh yeah.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries, or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Alright, so break that box on top of the steps.
Yes.
Alright, now go downstairs.
Beautiful.
I could have just ripped that up.
Oh, loud as shit. Loud as shit.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back. Wait!
Oh! Damn!
Oh!
Shit in the well!
Yeah, they control him. No, don't worry about him. Grab the gun on the floor.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill him!
Find the keys. Don't worry about him. Find the keys. Probably on that table. No. God damn.
Pathetic.
Damn!
God damn! Stretched. Stretched.
You are the sneakiest cat ever. I always drive you out. Always sit back
at all. I never seen that either. Super stretched. Damn.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you're backing in what you say. So now you gotta go deal with the cop again. You gotta go there.
Alright, get my gun.
Now you already got the gun.
Okay, good.
That's why I had you save after that. No. You just hit the button on the directional pad to equip your gun. And wait. Grab the stuff on the... Grab the herb. Alright, now go to that window where the cop was. Oh no, you gotta pick up the phone first. And then you can deal with all that. Woo!
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you wanna stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
Alright.
Oh. And that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
I know he's in pain.
You got this, Dougal.
Where's the cop? I guess I gotta move a different direction for the cop to come back. Oh.
Game froze. Oh, wait. Is there something you didn't do?
Oh. What didn't I do? What do I need to do? Is there something I didn't grab? It's something I didn't grab. I didn't grab something. That's weird, right? Like, the cops have been in the window. Come on now. Email supply. Huh? She was. I know, but he should have had his ass at that. Alright, when I walk back out this door, I need him to be at the window. I didn't combine anything last time. He just should be at the window. Well, I don't have anything in my inventory anymore. Go downstairs. You're missing a key.
Are you missing the key?
Yeah.
No, you're not missing a key. You're supposed to find the key. No. You're not missing it. You're gonna get the key when you meet that guy in the garage.
Hey! Hey, you!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
Now,
sir, do you live here?
I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls.
Which means
you can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
So, all right. Has anyone else played the game?
Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
All right, Stomps Nation, have a good night, man.
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage.
Alright, so you played the demo, which means your experience.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Somebody just said they played the demo, so their experience level is on the same level as me if they're not.
The demo is like the beginning of the game.
Yeah, that's right. Alright, so I cut the box, get the ammo, go downstairs, push the button for this loud ass garage. So the car keys are where? Look for the car keys somewhere on the right through the door. Okay. In the car, and you drive the fuck away. Alright, Robert, were you bad at this game? Like, bad like I am?
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door open! Put that door open! Wait!
How did he walk up that damn fast? Alright, so the car keys, avoid getting hit.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everybody!
Car keys, car keys, car keys. Here we go. Car keys, car keys.
So I found yet?
Nope.
Seems pretty good. And I just
you go have to do better than that, boy. Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
They pulled me out the car. How you start it?
Look now and hit A.
I need the key!
Oh, you dipped dead.
Get the shit out of there.
Right,
I'm gonna squash you like a bug. Oh my god, we did
it. There somewhere.
Why is he so fucking fast? What would the car key be in this mode?
I'm an old man, son. Take on an old man?
Is it a lock already?
Yep.
Damn!
Nice car! Mind if I take a little spin?
Turn around. Be careful, he's gonna try to run you over.
You better start running!
Bitch.
I hit headshots.
I'm gonna get you.
he's got a lockpick for the box. I don't think he has a lockpick. Yeah, I don't think he has a lockpick. Check inventory. Yeah, we ain't got a lockpick. Grab a phone up. Yeah, that. Some leaves.
He does. He picked it up in the garage.
You did good, Ethan.
You picked up a lockpick?
He said, I did, but
what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive.
Larry, cable guy.
You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way up to the main hall.
Alright.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
I'm picking one up now, so you did pick one up.
I did.
Alright, so someone in the garage, the lockpick, and use that.
That's crazy, because I don't remember picking that shit up.
Going to the sink?
The sink?
That up. And, did you put the herb in there? Put inventory. Press R1. All your units combined. And, hit R1. And make one of those. Alright, so now you have extra herb. I mean, extra first aid. Alright, get out of there. Yeah. Oh, I just gotta go.
Corner. It did this last time.
It did?
Mm-hmm. And everybody was trying to figure out, like, what the hell was going on.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Left corner, get the
hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Nope. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, start.
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Talk to the police. That's pretty smart.
I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right.
Saves a limit.
That's more like it.
You only got one tape.
Meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You got to give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
All right, let's try to find that lockpick.
Take it. That's all you're going to get. Now, go.
The guy died so many times, yeah. Now. Rest in peace to the deputy. He died in a bad way, too.
He's so sick of his head getting sliced.
What am I going to do with a knife?
Sword probably wouldn't even work on him.
Alright. So when I walk in this room, which way would the lockpick be? See that?
I mean, he's gotta look all around.
Every time I look, at my neck broken.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Nah, he can't save because
what about you?
What's my job?
Saves a limit.
Do your job and tell me. Answer my question. Left.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door in! Put that door!
Far left corner, okay.
over here.
Now don't stay there. You gotta keep moving.
What the shit? Fuck. I'm
over. Lockpick, lockpick.
Get out of it. Damn! Alright, keep running, keep running. Keep running Rosie.
Whoa! I'm gonna squash you!
Did I get it out yet?
No.
I'm gonna squash you like a bird!
Alright, get in the car. Bring around Rosie one more time.
Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. I'm gonna time your ass.
Oh, you're running. That's how you run. There, get in there. Oh, start it up, start it up, start it up.
Please don't pull me out of the fucking car.
Run him over. Keep doing it. Where he is first.
Where he is. Struggle Nation, bitch. Yeah, alright.
Keeps fucking everything up. Alright, y'all, we're gonna the sound's on point for you. Really? Maybe it was a temporary thing then. Is the sound delayed for anybody else? Oh, it's good now? Okay, good. Okay. Cause this game likes to kill the camera and the sound and everything. Alright. Alright, you good. Go ahead, grab the controller. Oh, don't get scared now.
Oh, shit. Was there an easier way to get down? No.
No, that's where you just were. We'll go back in there.
Fuck no. Grandma done got the fuck up. Where's the save room?
To the left. supposed to pick something up.
I was.
In there. Wait, try to go through the door. Yeah, on the, nah. Go back in the garage.
In the garage?
On the shelf, you're supposed to pick up something.
I'll be damned. All you hear are noises in this game.
Sound design is next level. You hear a lot of stuff. Go back up the ladder. Turn around. Go on that shelf. Grab that.
Oh shit.
Turn around. Grab that. There you go. Now you can go down.
Oh bad. This is not the shit out of this game. Dog, you have failed this city.
Here we go.
Here we go, what?
Now the real game begins.
This game has failed this city.
Do that. Just, that's the powerful one. You can just swing regular. Yeah, that's the strong one. Just hit it. You don't have to aim it. Just hit it. That's the regular swipe. All right, switch back to the gun. All right, so time to look around.
Now she calls at the worst times.
Try to help you out.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
What?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I wonder what the hell I gotta go through to get three dog heads, though. Nope, ain't got shit for that. Over 20 missing shoes, kid. So everybody just be getting snatched in this shit.
Yep. Go back to the clock from the beginning. Wherever the old lady was. Oh, this is different. This stuff is here now? Wait. Ain't nothing in there though. Wait, look up, but hit that. No. On top.
Here.
Iron defense coin increases your defense. No, go back to the cage. That one up top. Why is the scorpion key in there now?
Man, shit.
Go back to the scorpion key, see how many you need for that.
Where is it?
Who's it?
Here?
Nah. Was it that one? Yeah, I think it was that one. Go to that one. And no.
Oh shit, you heard that? Oh fuck. Shit, yo. Shit, it's stressful. You
so
hear?
You gotta you gotta use. Shit. Wait. Where was the scorpion? Okay, that's the scorpion. Wait. X out of that and go up. No, not. I mean, to the top of the cage, I mean. Make sure it's a scorpion key. Alright, that is. Shit, so you gotta unlock it now. How many coins do you have? Hit triangle? We only got two. Fuck.
How many does it require?
Three.
Requires three.
Alright, well, we gotta find another antique coin.
Which means I gotta go in which direction?
I have no idea. Everything's different.
Oh, shit. So now.
But go back to the beginning where the old one was. Cause you gotta use that pendulum on the clock.
Every time I walk through the door, I just smell.
I thought that was him walking.
You heard that scream?
No. I mean, I heard a door creak. Yeah, that's a door. I thought I heard him walking.
Stress the fuck out right now.
Alright, Jim Jones, take it easy, man.
Is this the pendulum?
Pendulum.
Oh, dog hit!
Alright, turn around, leave. It's way too loud here.
Okay.
Just in case.
Smart move. I would've got the fuck out of Dodge, too.
Nah.
Oh, the wrong fucking way there now. Where's
who?
The dude with the chopped off hand.
Go straight. Let's see if there's anything here. Oh, okay, use the knife on the top.
Huh.
Alright. Remember, you can just swing regular. It makes a lot faster. I guess go upstairs. Wait, no, put one of the dial. Alright. So we gotta unlock the damn scorpion key now. Alright, go upstairs. Wait. Go downstairs for a second. In that room over there? Is that still a shotgun? Oh yeah, it's still a shotgun. Alright, you can't grab that yet.
Oh! You know what I could've did with that? Look at this shit.
Mm-hmm.
Now how'd she get up here? She didn't walk up here.
She just on that shit. She got an item over there though. See what that is.
You know I'm gonna find you, right?
No. Listen to where he is. Is he up here or is he downstairs? I don't know where he is.
Me either.
I think he might be.
Come out, wherever you are!
Oh, he's in there.
That room?
But you gotta go in there.
No, I don't. Not while he's in there.
I mean, he's not gonna leave.
Well, I am.
But he goes around in a circle, so you just have to, you just have to hide and, like, do stealth.
Okay, so he's up here.
Okay. Alright, pause it. Is the camera frozen again? Really? Oh, yeah.
Just look shook.
Look at your face. Look at his face. His face is hilarious. Alright, we're setting the camera. This game always screws up the damn camera.
Struggle cam.
Struggle cam for real. Oh, man. Camera can't handle it. Shook one.
Boom!
Get out of there. Go. Run. Just run. Go out that door. Turn around. Look in his direction. If you can get him to go down that way,
stay there. Don't be scared.
Right, go up the other way. Just go in that door you came out
of. Oh yeah, smart move. Why is this shit lagging? Where'd you go? Left?
Door down.
Now where?
I think you're good now.
I'm waiting!
Because there's something in here you gotta get. Look for a tape.
I'm scared to move.
Alright, just be cautious.
Yeah, piggy.
Time for that. Hey, what is that? Alright, see if there's anything in there. No? Okay. Be careful, because he's around there.
I can smell you.
He's on that side. He's on that side. No. Alright, let's go. Go. Make that loop.
What you going at me, right?
Yep. Keep going straight.
Straight. Stop lagging. We're.
Turn around. All right, go back in there. Look for a tape, because we gotta use a tape in there. It's gotta be somewhere around here. All right. Now we can save. But we need a
save station.
We need a videotape. Oh, there it is right there. On the table. Grab that. Pop it in the TV. That'll probably cut all this out.
Oh!
Oh, you can't when he's after you. Duck down. Lagging it, yeah. Alright, pause it for a second. And that's the problem with this, unfortunately. Run into all these kind of issues. Sound delay, camera dying. It's alright, Joe needs a break anyway.
Oh shit.
Yeah, the lag causes severe sound delay. he is a little stressed.
So stressed out.
It's 4:00 in the morning now, and we have to actually get up early for a video shoot that we're doing. So, unfortunately, we're going to have to call it a night here and continue this another time. We appreciate all 200 plus people for watching, though, even with the issues. We got to see all kinds of crazy stuff, Charlie horses and all kinds of stuff.
Oh my god!
It's been a hell of a stream. He looks like someone who survived a nuclear war. Yeah, that's about right. All right, though, we're gonna get out of here and get some rest because we have a lot to do tomorrow. But we will try to stream again very soon. I'm gonna try to stream tomorrow if possible, but we will see what happens. There will be new videos out tomorrow, though, so definitely make sure you watch those. All right, though, we will see y'all. We'll see y'all later.
See y'all. Good night.